That does not happen very often. Alright, anyways, I will be recording the TeamSpeak video, so if anybody wants anything scrubbed out of it before I put it up, just let me know. Anyway, welcome, viewers.
You worry about too much.
This is the final battle. In theory, if this counts, which we think it will, this will be battle two of Legus attacking Duchy of Small. Welcome and enjoy the video. Okay. A little bit slower.
Crap, that's not right.
Okay, they're already at C6. I'll keep heading to D3. I'll let you know if I see anything. Fuck. 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 That's a problem. Yep. As soon as I saw the name Vic Viper on the VTOL, I'm like, nope, I'm running. Nothing to do with that.
Yeah, I saw that. You were like, no way.
Proxima, I'll take my chance.
I was really hoping that you were going to come after me, thinking that it was the ETM one. Because I had those SRMs just ready for you. I was like, yeah, he's going to think this is the ATM one, so he's going to come up close, and then he's going to make his mistake.
If I weren't as tired, if I were up to my normal, my A game and my skills, I might have taken chances with you with LRMs and my 900 meter range, but, boy. I was trying
That's
to focus
okay.
on
I made marks. I made a huge mistake coming in close on that Chevalier. I didn't really, or not the Chevalier, the,
Rifleman? Rifleman?
No, it wasn't even the Rifleman. I'm a little disappointed in Rask. He didn't suppress me that much at all with that.
Sorry about that, guys.
What? Who was that?
The pilots are
okay,
welcome to come play.
Encounter 2, max at Echo 5.
But the other tank, fuck, I always forget the name of that one.
Anything at Delta 3?
Anyway, it was the ATMs that got me. I was like, holy fuck, that thing's got ATMs.
Is it free-for-all?
Give or take, yeah. It's part of Chaos. We're organizing it a bit via TeamSpeak, but yeah, it's free-for-all.
Okay. So
yeah,
should I go ahead and join in on the fight, or is this going to be a thing where I have to sit out until you guys are ready?
No, play.
Okay. There's 3 contacts, and I go 4.
What is that tank that's below a Partisan but above a Chevalier?
Ares.
ATMs and ERPPC were fighting that one.
Yeah, okay, yeah. It was the Ares that got me good. I didn't realize that he had ATMs, and he just nailed me with those.
Surprise!
I was like, holy fuck. No, yeah, it was.
Yeah, that was me. I had lock on you, and I fired on some ATMs.
ATMs are the best anti-air missile you can
get. Oh yeah, they definitely are.
Where is everyone, map-wise?
Yeah,
I've got
there.
Got an empty mecha D3, I'm trying to get to it. I'm gonna be... Well, I'm gonna send somebody over to the other team here in a minute. It'll probably be me. And... Okay, there we go. Edit 1. Go 1.
Edit 1? Why? What?
Assets. I can't publish that.
Didn't even notice.
Oh, he typed it.
Are you, like, trying to monetize your channel or something?
No. I just... can't piss off some of my subscribers.
Why? Did you suddenly get a bunch of Mormons to play the game?
No. I mean, I can sit here and say fuck, shit, damn, all that stuff, but, you know, there are limits.
No, it's my limit. I just read there's a movie called Little Dead Rotting Hood.
Oh my
That is the limit, right there.
What the hell
Shit.
Kind of a name?
Target destroyed.
I'm assuming it's some kind of horror flick, I don't know.
It sounds just as dumb as Abe Lincoln Zombie Slayer.
You know, surprisingly, I've heard that movie's not that bad.
Well, when you actually look into it, it's bad.
I mean... Well, we've all gotten past the whole Sharknado thing, so I guess it's all up downhill from here.
Right.
Okay,
there's a Sharknado 5 coming out.
Are you freaking serious? I thought they were ending at 4.
Guys,
no, there's another one coming.
Guys, good luck and have fun, but I gotta go over there, sorry.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Sharknado 5, are you...
Yep.
I haven't watched any of them, because I think you know why. The fact that that's even a thing. The fact that there's going to be a thing, like, really? I think the dumbest thing is Sharktus versus the whale.
Oh, yeah. I saw another movie. Oh, fuck. I saw another one. It's, what was it? It was Mega Shark versus Mecha Shark.
Oh, yeah. I never got to
see that. Or Three-Headed Shark Attack.
Oh, yeah. Land Shark. Don't forget Land Shark.
Oh, God, yeah.
All movies I've never seen, quickly. Heard of, and looked at reviews. The one movie I was not a big fan of, I did see, Third Jaws. I was... much better than all the other things, I'm sure, but I would not be kind
No, there really hasn't been that many good movies released lately.
Apart from the new Captain America.
Oh, I meant, like, on DVD. There's no real good DVDs right now.
Did you get to see the new Jungle Book remake?
Yeah. In fact, it's funny you should ask about that, because I just finished downloading it, like, 2 seconds ago.
Really? I never got to see it.
Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, oh, that downloaded quickly. It took, like, 3 minutes.
Nice. I really wanted to go see that in movies, but I wasn't able to.
Yeah, so, off the record, this team is
Pepper,
not
if you're up for it, I'm activating you.
Coordinated enough to actually contest this game.
Sure.
Innersphere. Yeah, up mode, but help him get some balance back.
That turret has now...
What restrictions are...
Nothing.
...been placed?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm not like a turret.
What team was I supposed to... start on?
Innersphere instead, I think.
Okay.
Hey, is there supposed to be, like, a building you can walk into that has a, Clan Wolf logo on the wall on this map?
Hold maybe. Map. Depends on what map it is.
Oh, crap, there's another hostile. Oh, I'm screwed.
Okay.
I'm right in front of a late and a medium mech.
Oh, it's Alte. No, that building is actually, you can look into it, but you can't actually look into it.
Getting boys back in this fight.
I lost my control. Hail on me now.
Here, I got some money for you.
Wait, what?
I'm good.
Team?
Duelist team, Innersphere, Viper.
Yeah, but doesn't...
I crashed out of the game, loading up again.
There is so many people on this team.
I'm working on it.
There.
I'm gonna play until Ben... Wait, did somebody switch from the other side?
I don't think so.
Viper,
oh,
I gotta...
God. What the fuck? Oh, I couldn't move.
I'm gonna let this slide for a minute or two, because this team is, score-wise, is about to get hammered hard. Tickets.
Oh no, this is fine.
Shutting down. Sensors offline. I'm just gonna spawn up.
Okay, guys. All you wanna consider yourself with is pick a spawn point and go capture it, because that's all we need right now. I'll grab E7. You guys should concentrate if there's not enemies. Fox 4, E5, and C6.
Okay, Okay, I'm just gonna be in full armor, probably. No,
negative.
No, I'll just get...
Stick as a mech or a vehicle at all times, please. Map's too big.
Okay. Yeah.
I got money for somebody.
Shit, something moving in fast in E7. Epona.
Okay,
alright, that's your department. I'm gonna try and break through them. Shit. Alright, I'll keep your speed up, Viper. You may have to disengage. We may have to lose E7. Ass, but I don't know how much firepower I can take.
Should I join Inner Sphere or Clan?
Inner Sphere and you'll take my spot. Alright, as soon as I cap this, I'm going to take my mech back and then gotta slow down. Alright, I'm in C6. Got a cone here that wants to meet you guys.
Left torso damaged. Center torso damaged. I'm coming to C6.
Okay, negative. Well, if you're already up there, screw it. Try to get that pony down. I will work on a base. Oh, actually, no, I said I'd head back and then play for them. Okay.
You're someone help me with this.
Where are you?
Ah.
Sorry, Viper, I can't make
I'm
it.
I'm gonna head to E5.
I was gonna kill that Hollander, but a bushwhacker also got up on me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see the room now. I wish you could get in that room.
Alright, I got Fox 4, but I gotta go back for repairs.
Yeah guys, just concentrate on bases, and once you've got enough bases to stop the ticket bleed, then just group up together.
Can anyone help me get to base in 5?
Base in what?
E5.
Alright, good job guys. Now just group together and put the pressure on them in D3.
I got a lot of fucking money I need to do something with.
Just make sure we always have at least 3 bases and we'll do just fine. Alright, good luck guys.
Yep.
Alright,
I'm
nope.
God, I keep almost losing control. Keep losing my controls.
Charlie 6, outpost lost.
Okay, heading to Charlie 6. I lost my keyboard again.
Is it wireless?
No, it's not wireless, and it's plugged in fine. It just keeps dislinking for some reason. I think it's whatever the Wi-Fi. I don't even think my keyboard's not working. I just think it's connection.
Echo 7,
strategic point under attack.
Ben, I got money when you spawn in.
Yep.
I'm gonna have to hide and figure this out.
Ah, we lost the base.
Echo 7,
Wait a minute, guys.
Are you spawning down?
There we go, finally. Hung up, yeah. Spawn in, and then give money. Thank you. Anybody else? That's it.
Hopefully that picks post under attack.
Hello. I'm on alpha build.
Nine miles.
Viper, you're gonna have to go to Delta 3 to prepare. We have it.
Do we?
I'm at Delta 3 right now.
That's okay, I'm just gonna grab some ammo here. Besides, I gotta show off my piloting skills.
Why will my mouse not work?
It does that sometimes.
I need help on Delta 3 now.
Okay, I'm going to put the game in the background.
I've played for hours that way before.
Yeah, I can't leave.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems online.
I'm coming, Ben.
They already got me.
Enemy bushwhacker's about to pop.
AKA frame rate crusher.
Delta 3 base captured.
Good God, fucking load.
Vic the opponent. Never mind.
Tone it down. If you guys can secure that one base right there, I'm gonna repair.
Pretty money.
Secure.
I had a fuck ton of money, I got a good way.
Whoa!
Ben. You almost killed me.
Oh, sorry.
Wow, the teams are super unbalanced now.
Well, they're like this because of the points.
Spares. You're in 10 seconds. Bilex.
Ben, is there a mech behind me?
Nope.
Got it.
Spares for Bilex, please. Thank you, Deathlord. bushwhacker.
Oh, something's over there. It's got LBX. There's a
corner right here. Balance. We had too many players on one team.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems known.
It's odd number now.
Ah, fuck them, Ben. Get this other
one that's on me.
Fourth to make a move, or I'm gonna spawn inside you. Thanks.
We have Proxima and VTOL to Delta 3.
Oh, what? Aw, oh, damn it. This is still on pure tech mode. Which means we don't have access.
It's not because we both have clan stuff.
You got a blood wasp here.
So how come, why is there no partisans in here?
It might be a level thing.
Oh, so that way you can't get more goose.
Left side.
Bushwhacker left.
Shit, fucking Rask.
Target.
Just attack a whole garrison. 3 points.
Crystal bat, yeah, we're down on captures.
Let's go take a group and go cap the submarine.
Okay. where is the submarine? Over
there's
in,
there's a vulture 7? Out here.
Echo 6, yeah, Echo 7. Where's the vulture, Vic?
Right by the submarine.
Okay, I'm coming over there as battle armor with the
He turned Delta his radar 6. Off. But he's right, fuck, where'd he go?
What
are you firing on, Ben?
Vulture.
Oh, I see it.
Shutting down. Sensors offline. Weapons offline.
Who can I send money to?
Reactor online. Sensors online.
Partisan.
Online.
You're where the vulture was.
Get the vulture first.
Okay, I didn't have eyes on the vulture, but it's back. It's gotta be pretty damaged by now.
Okay, I'm at Charlie 6 capturing.
What do we got here with us?
I got tagging agents if you guys want to tag whatever.
I mean, Vulture's about to pop, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, if someone could get that Epona, that'd be great.
How about... The turrets are bugged.
Target destroyed.
Wow, that vulture just would not die.
Target
Oh wow, holy crap. You guys realize you could go into these underwater bases?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Possible to capture the bases from inside, wouldn't that be sort of a cheat?
Gundam, you got company over there in Charlie 6.
Oh shit, yeah, you're right. Got two mechs, Vulture and... I'm gonna get myself killed here, but yeah, there's two mechs over here.
Get out of there. Run towards the rest of your buddies south. Direct south. Okay, focus on the Vulture.
I'm dead.
Vultures, red. Red torsos on the Vulture.
Nagging him.
Reload racks.
Okay. Duelist. Yeah. Target duelist in the Ares. Another contact moving. It's Napona coming through Charlie 7.
They got
it's
going to
be Proxima and that.
Yeah, a Thorn and Bushwhacker coming out of the base. Better bail.
I gotta go back. I'm out of LRMs. Well, that and I have 150,000 C bills.
Yeah, I need to spend this shit.
That was some stompage there for a second. We probably need to rebalance it.
Can somebody give me a ride back to main base?
Where are you, Ben?
I'm in Delta 3.
Yeah, I'm right next to you here. Oh no, that's Scarab.
Yeah, hi.
Delta 3.
What the frick is up with my keyboard?
Far from you, sorry.
X.
There's a Hollander and an Owen that are both underground.
Think.
What is up with my keyboard?
Don't send me money. That's on my deathlord.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, heavy mech.
Echo 7, strategic point under attack.
Oh, Echo 7's under attack.
I'm on my way.
It's a Bushwhacker.
How did we make that much money?
Killing automax with HUD dying.
I took an LRM, large beam laser bushwhacker, and just shot everybody.
Fuck! I got no fight in me right now because I took too much damage. Strategic point lost. I couldn't stop them from taking
D7. Oh god! Yeah, there's a. Hang on! I'm behind them.
Nah, I gotta go and grab a different mech or something. Too damaged. Black VTOL and something out there's got ETMs on it.
And we need a lot of assistance over here.
Warhammer, okay, well, head way, guys. Force.
Many of Warhammer us are at the main base right now.
Echo 5.
Paps, do you still got a bunch of money? Can you send me 20k?
I've got 15k I can give you.
Sure, 15 will be fine.
I wish there was a way to send 15k, but you can't.
You can. You.
Well, you can send 10k and 5k.
But 5k, oh, then 10k.
You can send all, not one to send all, though.
Yeah, but the all max... Oh!
Oh, shit!
The all max is 10k. Hello, Bushwhacker. Now going to die.
Stop shooting at me.
Am I capturing the base in E5 right now or no? Okay, am I?
Echo. Fuck.
Delta 3, base under attack.
I lost the Bushwhacker. Oh well, fuck it.
Hey Phil, you got a Guardian ECM on that thing?
Yes.
Okay.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems known.
You guys, tell me how close I am to capturing.
And a vulture at D3.
Delta 3 base lost. Gene fire. Delta 4 outpost under attack.
Alright, I'm gonna start missile boating around the F4 Delta 5 corner. But I'm probably gonna need some more close range support.
I'm on my way.
I've got zero missiles.
Okay, I recaptured.
Oh, behind you, Bushwhacker.
Ah. That's no worries.
Yeah, he just ate 20.
I'll be support.
And an arrow.
Riflemen be okay for support.
And LRMs. And 4 PPCs.
I was thinking more like medium, Bush, medium type. Lasers and LBXs, things like that.
We just lost Fox 4, there's gotta be someone there.
Yeah, Vulture. Fucking lock! A lot of LRMs coming at me.
He must have bailed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's right under me.
Wow! It took 4 PPCs to kill him. I got points off of him for each one of those PPCs.
Nice.
Alright, let's push in.
Let's quickly cap the space and then
okay,
move
I'm
on.
Not...
Okay, you please. Go out, but don't go out too far so that you can kind of sit there and we'll meet up with you.
Yeah, no, I'm just going to stand on the edge of this hill.
Yeah, because...
Looks like somebody's actually trying to cap right now. I don't know who that is. Going to run in there and start...
Yeah, Phil, look
up
at me for a second.
Copy.
Do I have dual AMS?
Just one.
But you have dwarves, that's good.
Rask. Oh, wow. Poop. Poop. Is that a BA over there?
You went pop.
Poop.
Arrow missile.
Come back, Warhammer. I want to shoot at you.
We've got a full star of... Oh, no. Somebody's in a heavy. Had to mess it up. We've got a lance.
Right.
Of Dire Wolves.
Fucking...
Ghost Bear Scout Lance?
Yeah.
I don't know who that is, but they should be running by now.
Proxima.
Shit.
Man, this Daishi is fucking evil.
You got the five heavies on
there? Yeah.
Just watch the heat with that thing, and that is a pimp hand.
Yeah. Someone, well, like...
Got quick.
I'll go in. Daishi's going up.
What's the ATM minimum range?
Minimum range 150.
This is wrong. Why are we doing this?
Oh, it's pretty stompy though.
Need help.
Come this way.
Coming.
Ben, I'm helping you. I'm right behind you.
I'm being chased by a demolisher.
Yeah. I'm putting some fire in him.
Direwolf being chased by a demolisher. Slowest chase.
Oh, I'm in a Massacre.
You've got two demolishers chasing you, I think.
Hope not.
Yeah, there's one. Got an opponent that's really fucking me up with missiles.
Yeah, it's Proxima.
Thank God for two AMS, holy shit.
Oh wow, there was two demolishers.
Told you there were two.
Wow, when Proxima can't derpy derp, he really runs.
Well, who wouldn't?
No, he's got no interest in trying to miss his ass right now.
Are you still firing?
There must be a tagger then.
He's just hiding there in the rocks.
And I'm pelting him with arrows and there's nothing he can do.
Thing needs some auto cannons just so that it can really, really reach out there.
What?
It's dead.
The one with the five heavy mediums and large beams and the LRMs.
That's what I'm here for. I've got quad UAC2s.
Okay.
No, it's probably a bug.
But yeah, it's buggy, but that is also highly dependent on how decent your internet is. Dude, Razzle,
we're still losing up here.
Yeah, there just wasn't enough time to make up all the ticket bleed.
torso damage.